Okay, from a pet bed that looks like a Croc shoe to a boot camp for dogs.
Crocs, your favorite.
I love them.
Pampering your pets going to a whole new level. We've got the trends in tonight's Style File. Got a pup you hate leaving home alone all day or while you're on vacation? There's a new service called Leash Miami that'll keep your dog active while you're away.
Come on, you guys, let's go.
Owner Jennifer Mohr is the leader of this pack.
She's a dog lover, and that's what you really want when you're leaving your dogs in the hands of somebody when you can't be around.
Leash Miami offers dog walking groups or private play dates, even boot camp for the athletic dogs.
So if it's a high energy dog, we do a power walk or a run. If it's a dog like a Labrador who loves to go swimming, we'll spend an hour down so he can do his laps.
Like Riley, who gets to spend his days with Jennifer running and tearing into his favorite treats, coconuts.
She lets them run, and this guy loves to swim as well. So he goes into the ocean.
Go get it!
The best part, they're worn out and happy when you get home.
He's still such a young puppy that he tears up your home if you don't pay attention. So that's why it's good that he's being walked or run with Jen, that he releases his energy.
High five!
Yeah!
I can tell that they're really happy because when I come home, they're not agitated. They're in good shape.
After all that exercise, pets can chill in these Sasquatch beds.
Fun, trendy, it's cute.
The latest trend in pet beds looks just like a big Croc shoe.
Because it looks like a shoe. And they can burrow in the shoe, and they love it.
The shoes come in several different colors and prints and are safe for those dogs who love to chew.
It is a non-toxic material. So it will not harm the animal at all if they do try to chew on it.
The beds are designed to keep them cool in the summer. Dogs and cats seem to love them.
She loves her shoe because she loves shoes, period.
And just maybe it'll keep the dog from chewing up your shoes. Oh my, that cat had a mustache. The bed runs about $100. For more information, log on to WSVN.com and click on the Style File.